Just can't do that yet.
High sodium chloride content detected in water. Distillation required before consumption.
Come on. What could possibly happen if I drink a little salt water?
Human stomach cell membranes unable to process high concentrations of sodium chloride. Result: diffusion leading to cellular dehydration and death.
My insides will dry up if I drink this?
Acknowledged.
Oh, and I guess I'll pass.
Thank you.
Environmental scan initiated. Large amount of debris detected. System optimization initiated. Recommend environmental analysis.
That didn't work. Too easy.
Unusual geological formation detected.
What are you saying?
No explanation available.
So you just wanted to show me these rocks?
Affirmative.
Oh, that's almost, human of you. No, just can't do that yet.
Probability of survival critically low.
That didn't work. 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 Didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work.
terrain unstable. Recommend caution.
Hey, little guy. Can you tell me why people built these glass domes?
Analyzing material composition. Analyzing atmospheric conditions. Analysis complete. 98% accuracy. Formulating answer. Assuming structures airtight. Prevailing atmospheric conditions and elevated CO2 content indicate structures used to accelerate growth process of plants. Answer complete.
Interesting. Show me what you've got.
With pleasure.
high probability of collapse.
What are you doing now, little pal? Trying to connect to the tower?
Affirmative. Initiating first connection attempt. Connection attempt failed. Initiating second connection attempt. Connection attempt failed. Initiating third.
Show me what you've got.
I'm not...
Show me some of your...
Listen, there's another problem I have to deal with in T'var.
What is it this?
Mutants sighted near the fort. Not an unusual, but these are lingering around the city gates for. I want to hunt every last Alb Hellspawn in the area.
Have you spoken to your?
Yes, but no one's willing to take Looks like he's been shirking his duty. Although, I find it odd that none of our patrols have tracked him down and reminded him of his obligation. Fox clearly enjoys a special freedom from the warlords. But that's as much as I know, and I have more important matters to deal with.
Okay.
Of course.
A mutant hunt?
Good. Then we should... There. Ugh, I can smell them from here.
Stench is unmistakable. Where have I seen this before?
Let's wipe them out. You go first, and I'll follow.
Ugh!
straight. If I don't get a handle on it, that thing is going to happen to me. Forgotten how much I hate these miserable creatures. Anyway, they've all been dealt with. The fort should be safe.
Excellent. I doubt they pose much of a threat, but you can't be too careful. After all, I've heard of Alexiders who can control mutants.
You never know whether there's a mind at work inside them, trying to kill you. Makes them all the more dangerous.
Do you think the Alexiders are behind this?
No. These mutants were just looking for Elix. Typical behavior, mostly harmless. If someone was controlling them, they wouldn't have allowed the herd to get so close to inhabited land. They would have known the fort would see them as a threat and eliminate them.
That makes me feel better. As much as one can feel better when dealing with these things. Thanks for your help. I'll let you know if anything else happens. That is, if you still want... If you have nothing else to do.
You tell me what I'd be getting into, and I'll tell you if I'm in.
Sounds like a plan.
Shit pay.
Thank you. Hey, you, wait a second. Have you seen any Morcons?
Who are you?
Me? I'm nobody. A dead, rotting nobody. If you don't help me. We best get out of here, or they'll come after you too.
You're taking this very seriously, aren't you?
Well, yeah. I'm a fan of living. How can I persuade you that it's not safe here? Oh, I can't believe you're so stubborn.
Answering my questions is a start.
Oh, for the love of... Okay, but make it quick.
Where do you want to go?
Good question. Give me a minute. Damn it, I could use a drink right now.
Here, drink.
No, thank you. I need to get to safety first. There is something you could help me with, though. Can you take me to the fort? After that, I can take care of myself. But I just need to get there. What do you say?
Why would I do that?
It's my only chance. Look at me, standing in the middle of nowhere, death sentence hanging over my head. Please, please have mercy. Please help me.
Why the fool?
Why not? A roof over my head? Proper food? Can we talk about this on the way, though? Anyone can use a club, right? Hit them hard, hope they don't get up again. But that won't be enough if the Morcons catch up. That's why I need your help. Please.
All right, I'll take you to the fort.
Yes! Oh, thank you. All right, follow me. Most people don't want to help. Learned that the hard way. Well, at least it's better than the Morcons' motivation.
Motivation?
Punches, kicks, burns, just pain in general. We should keep quiet now. Don't want to attract attention.
Not bad.
Huh. Not a Morcon in sight. Surely it won't be that easy. It's the scent of freedom. Fresh air, not the stifling heat of the grotto's tunnels. Oh, I wish I had more time to savor it. But the longer we hang around... Wait, did you hear that?
What now?
There, a shadow. Do something!
You won't get away with this!
Now I just need to find that chicken shit again.
Dead?
Yeah. Try not to run away next time.
I just lost my nerve.
I thought you said you knew how to fight. That looked more like pissing yourself to me.
I didn't know what it was.
It was just a spine hound.
What if there's more of them?
There aren't.
But you could be wrong. Maybe the whole pack's on our heels.
If you keep blathering on, I'll find a pack and feed you to them.
Oh, okay. Fair point. You're right. We should go. Listen, I'm sorry I left you in the lurch there. Tavara's nothing like Caracas. Need some time to get my head around that. Even the ground feels different. Softer, maybe? You don't say much, do you?
You're talking enough for the both of us.
Oh, yeah, I talk when I'm nervous. But it'd be nice if you, forget it. Been a while since I've had anyone to talk to, really. First the Morcons, now the backcountry. It's all a bit much, you know?
Why'd you stop?
We're almost there, and I don't know.
Still think?
No. I'm just worried what the Berserkers will think. Will they accept me?
Don't tell me you want to go somewhere else.
No, I... Maybe they're not the best choice.
And maybe my patience is wearing danger.
I mean, they're no fans of the Morcons, but... Well...
Sure, your sparkling personality.
I'm gonna ignore that. Don't have much choice anyway. Okay, hey, you think I should be worried? I guess I'm not showing up empty-handed, at least.
Aren't you?
Well, I guess I am. But I'm healthy. I can help out.
You think that'll be enough?
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, you might be right. Come on, Kier, think. I wonder. Yeah, that might work. Damn, am I talking too much again? Damn it, Kier. Pull yourself together, man. Right. Let's get this over with. I'll try my luck with the guards.
Just, be yourself.
Well, friend, I guess this is goodbye.
Good luck. Here, to help you get started.
Oh, I'll never forget this. Any of it. Do you think we'll see each other again?
There's a chance.
I'd like that. Well then, bye for now. Thanks for everything. I mean it. Okay, chin up. Just don't look down. Everything will be just fine. Just need to walk tall and... No, wait. Head down is better. But then there's the wrist that I'll just do it!
Good.
You! Where are you going?
I need protection from the Morcons.
Is that right? What's that to me?
Let me in, please. I can work. And I've got information.
Oh, did you hear that? The runt's got information.
Let him in, Gardar. He looks harmless. The old man can decide what to do with him.
Ah, whatever, fine. Make sure you talk to Fenris today, though. You hear me, runt?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Thank you.
Get out of my sight, then.
Thank you.
This war is right on our doorstep.
This is talking too much.
You better be quiet.
You're repeating yourself.
Scary.
Now you've got the...
Well, I'd be happy. Well, I'm originally from Karak. Thankfully, I wasn't born a Morcon. I can't stand the stuffy, claustrophobic... Those poachers got a hold of me and dragged... Then there was arguing. The Morcons love a good argument. Do we put the prisoners to work? Do we just kill them? Oh, charming stuff like that. I don't know how they survive being as divided as they are.
Correct?
Yeah. Well, eventually, I was sent to Tavar with a... I guess it was a trap, and we were the bait. Anyway, they were supposed to scout out the area. But the guy in charge wasn't too keen. Yelled like someone put his balls in a vise. Of course, his men didn't like that. So, they got to whipping the nearest poor bastard to relieve their anger. That poor bastard was me, if you had... A fight broke out, and I managed to slip away. I bumped into you, and well, you know the rest. And they all met a sticky end. Well, I can hope, can I?
Get off it! That's complete bullshit!
No, seriously, he's been robbed. It's all true.
You've seen the tower with all the guards and law.
Someone did.
I'm not sure what to say to that.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
No, they did. Now get the fuck out of here with your rumors and shit.
What I told you? I'm gonna take precautions so I'm not robbed next.
You do what you want, but keep your hands off my stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't have anything I could throw in there.
I made it. Freedom at last.
What a dump. Do you think someone lived here?
Who knows? Maybe it used to be warmer here, and they didn't need thick walls.
Bullshit. Look at this place. No way anyone ever lived here. It must have been a ritual site or something.
You mean for some sort of tree-felling ritual?
Who knows what people did to pass the time back then? They didn't have to worry about mutants after all. They must have had a lot of free time to come up with stupid ideas.
didn't work.
Right?
I'll have to start thinking about who I want as comrades in arms. And let's not forget, there's the small matter of my infection. That's for you to...
Good. Then we know it... And remember, the sooner you join up...
Yeah, I know. Things will be harder without the kind of training...
That...
the combat troops in the Bastion.
Okay,
Shit. I guess I'll... At the very least, I need a good number... People we can trust. People ready to... Can you do that?
I can vouch for...
Well... Can you recruit them right away?
You'd never get.
Yeah. Anyone trustworthy? I mean, completely?
Guess I better think it over some more.
Look, the more recruits we have, the better.
Kaya will join us.
Excellent. There aren't many better than... Always been proud to stand at her side. Okay, but it's not enough. We need more Hey. You get around a lot. You must stumble. So how about an Alexic donation? It wouldn't just be for the good of... You'd also get the feeling of having done something good.
I found my old com...
Ah, good news. And now...
I'll vouch for...
Excellent. If we keep control of it, a drone like that... Great. Now... We have to keep up this momentum.
Bully the out.
Okay. Any recommendations for recruitment?
We'll see.
Understood. Thanks for letting me know.
I should mention that fall.
Well, clerics have strict principles, I guess. And we both good. Any recommendations for recruitment?
Okay, so...
Understood. But keep going.
I wanna...
Good. Very good. I'm sure this will be of benefit to you in other ways, too.
Teach me. So what's next?
Time for me to take an inventory. See what... You can't help with that, so... Of course, if you can find more recruits, please keep them coming. Trustworthy or not, I'll... I need numbers. I can worry about keeping... The plans for defending the Bastion are set. For now, at least. Keep looking. We need all the help we can get.
We're keeping an eye.
Hey. I'll make it up to you someday, okay?
You're my father, and you're a good... But... I hope...
I'll do my best. I promise.
Cool.
Don't trouble yourself.
I've spoken, but you'll need to stay in the Bastion with us till it's all cleared up.
Well, sounds good to me. I can just chill out and see what's going on. Sure beats being resident janitor at the fort. And I'm not done enjoying my newfound freedoms. So many things to do.
Like what?
How do I explain this? There's a few things. Nothing serious, just a few tiny, well, mix-ups that I may have potentially been...
So you...
You make it sound... Why don't we just call it field work? It's got a much better... And, as it happens, I could really use... That's what we do now, right? Help each other. I've got your back, you've got mine.
Right.
Okay, well, imagine a couple of Alp troops, right? Just marching through Tavar. Now, imagine that someone like, well, me, is guarding a field of seedlings just as they're... Now, this is completely hypothetical, you understand. Imagine the... Well, what if I happen to know...
You let the Alps steal...
Hey, would it kill you to...
So where...
Okie dokie. Well, it's not far. Pretty much right around... Oh, there they are. And FYI, they are gonna freak as soon as they see us.
What's waiting for us?
So, we'd better be careful. How about I yell fire? But like really loud.
Keep quiet. You can do this.
Thank you.
Looks like you can forget about your seedling.
They didn't have it with them?
Nope. No seedlings here.
Wait, are you completely...
Which part of no seedling?
Well, great. That's my chance to earn back the fortress.
Pretty...
Okay, okay. Why don't you go on? I need... Look, I'm sure I'll come up with a...
Who is...
Oh, you know, there's the tall one, the fat one.
And is it the tall one or the fat one who will realize how long...
You know, so...
That's insane.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. The four berserk... Which is why it's so awesome I get to hang out with you guys. Got to admit, though, I am kind of curious.
You're not... You good?
Great. How long are we going to stand...
hate you!
Oh!
I'm in. Thank you.
People in the old world must have had a blast here. I bet there's a lovely breeze blowing up there. Good place to run when someone lets one rip.
Thank you.
I do not get our ancestors. Empty space, as far as the eye can see, but they stack one building on top of another. I mean, it makes zero sense.
I'm in.
curlers here somewhere, so if you happen to see them, let me know. Well, we got up here. Go us. But can we get back down?
I have my ways.
Just leave your foot where I can see it.
Can't do that yet.
Thank you.